Police in western Worcester County are investigating after a pedestrian was hit by a car. According to Athol police, the pedestrian was hit on Hapgood Street around 5:20 last night. Police are asking anyone with information to contact them at the number on your screen.